Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture on this instrument. So this is used for pap smear. So this is a spatula, which is Ayers spatula mainly, and this is a cytobrush. Okay, so these are use and throw materials. So here first we introduce the speculum into the, so let me just show you how we do it. So if this is the cervix, we just introduce the speculum and then we open the cervix. Once the cervix is opened, sorry, we open the vagina. Once the anterior and posterior vaginal walls are retracted, then we will introduce this spatula. Okay, this spatula is introduced into the squamocolumnar junction. Okay, and once this spatula is introduced, you rotate this spatula to 360 degrees. Just you will introduce it into the squamocolumnar junction. You will rotate it and then you will remove it. So that is the main use for Ayers spatula. Okay, if you, this is spatula. Okay, and if it is a cytobrush, if you are going to use the cytobrush, you are introducing the speculum, retract the anterior and posterior vaginal wall. Now introduce the cytobrush. Okay, you have introduced the cytobrush, and this cytobrush is rotated just 180 degrees, either clockwise or anti-clockwise, but you will have to rotate only till 180 degrees, and then you'll have to put it on a slide and add a fixative and then send it to the laboratory. So this is cytobrush. Okay, so if I have to show where the spatula and where the cytobrush exactly works when we introduce it into the cervix, where does they go? So if this is the uterus, this is the cervix, and this is the vagina. Now, the spatula which is there, that spatula, once we have introduced into the cervix, this will be something like this. So once you are rotating it, only the squamocolumnar cells of the ectocervix, those are picked up by the spatula. If you see the cytobrush, it goes into the endocervix. And the cells in the endocervix are picked up. So this is the major difference. In the cytobrush, cells of endocervix, cells are picked up in cytobrush. If you see in Ayers spatula, this is Ayers spatula, then only the cells of the squamocolumnar junction are picked up. Squamocolumnar junction cells are taken. So these are the main, this is how we use this spatula and the cytobrush. So mainly this Ayers spatula and this cytobrush, these are used for doing pap smear. This pap smear is used for the screening for cervical cancer. So this is about the spatula and Ayers spatula and cytobrush. One more thing which is important is most of these are available in wooden. Sorry, but I didn't get the wooden picture, but most of the spatulas and the cytobrush, they are available in wooden. So because they are wooden, if they are wooden, they have porous nature, and this porous nature will help the cells to adhere to it. Okay, so this is one more thing which is important. So this is about the Ayers spatula and cytobrush, which is used for pap smear. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. If you have any doubts, please comment it in the comment section. If you feel something is inadequate in this lecture, even then comment it in the comment section. Thank you for watching my lecture. Thank you.